My mother said, honey, in your 20s, try everything. In your 30s, figure out what you do best. In your 40s, make money for what you do best, and try not to do too much in your 50s. And then another thing about your life is when you're in your 20s, you really do care what people think about you. You get to be 40, you don't really care what people think about you. Then you get to be 60, you realize no one ever thought of you in the first place.